The Nobel Prize in Chemistry has been awarded to two Americans, Robert J. Lefkowitz of Duke University and Brian K. Kobielka of Stanford University, for studies of G-protein-coupled receptors. It is the third of six prizes to be announced in Stockholm this month. Last year, Israeli scientist Daniel Schechtman from Technion, Israel Institute of Technology, won for the discovery of quasicrystals, which was made in 1982. California, USA.